There's many a son of Missouri been cussed and discussed in these halls, but none more than Thomas Hart Benton, after he painted these walls, after he painted these walls, after he painted these walls. None more than Thomas Hart Benton, after he painted these walls. Some of our state legislators didn't like what he showed of our state. The James boys and Frankie and Johnny, babies bare bottom and slaves. A babies bare bottom and slaves. A babies bare bottom and slaves. The James boys and Frankie and Johnny, a babies bare bottom and slaves. And some people thought it a scandal that he put old Tom Pendergast in with a half-naked hoochie-coots dancer right next to a slaughterhouse scene. He put old Tom Pendergast in. He put old Tom Pendergast in with a half-naked hoochie-coots dancer right next to a slaughterhouse scene. But Benton was used to such critics, and he didn't take long to reply. There's more to our history than heroes. There's also a baby's backside. There's also a baby's backside. There's also a baby's backside. There's more to our history than heroes. There's also a baby's backside.